हेलो चिल्ड्रन, आई एम नेहा राइस दादा फ्रॉम केवी नोएडा शिफ्ट 2. टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट आवर प्लैनेट अर्थ. इन दिस चैप्टर चिल्ड्रन यू विल लर्न अबाउट आवर सोलर सिस्टम, नेम ऑफ डिफरेंट प्लैनेट्स ऑफ आवर सोलर सिस्टम, कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ आवर प्लैनेट अर्थ, नेम एंड कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ डिफरेंट लैंडफॉर्म्स ऑन अर्थ and name of different water bodies present on earth and their features. Children, have you ever seen the sky at night? It is full of little twinkling stars and the moon. But where do these stars and moon live? Let us find out. They are the part of the universe. They appear to be very small in size, but actually they are very large in size and are very far from us. Do you know our planet Earth is also a part of this universe? In our universe there are many stars in the sky. Our sun is also a star. It is a big ball of fire. It gives us heat and light, which is necessary for our survival. Do you know children, sun is also having a family? Yes, it is called solar system. The sun, the moon, the stars and the planets together form the solar system. There are 8 planets in our solar system. They are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Our Earth is the only planet in the solar system which is having life. Life is possible on Earth just because of the presence of water, oxygen and the right temperature. Earth is round in shape and slightly flat at the top. Look at this picture. This is the model of our Earth. It is called globe. Children, now let us talk about the different types of landforms present on the surface of Earth. But first of all, we should know what are landforms. Landforms are natural, geographical of physical features on the Earth's surface. It consists of deserts, mountains, plains, coastal areas, islands, valleys, etc. Let us know these one by one. Children, look at this picture. I hope you all are familiar with this type of landform. Yes, look at the land. Yeah, it is flat. So, a plain is a flat area of land. Many rivers flow through it. Do you know, children? The capital of India, New Delhi, is an example of plain. It is near the river Yamuna. Children, have you ever been to any hill station like Manali, Kullu, or Nainital? Do you know what are hills? Hills are higher than its surroundings. Roads on hills are narrow and winding. This is the third type of landform. It is called plateau. It is a highland which is flat at its top. It is also called tabletop. Deccan plateau is a large plateau present in India that covers most of the part of South India. Now, let us talk about fourth type of landform. It is mountains. They are higher, bigger and steeper than hills. Peaks of mountains are usually covered with snow. Children, observe this picture carefully. It is showing an area present between hills. It is called a valley. A valley is an area present between hills or mountains. Kashmir and Dehradun are the best examples of valley present in India. Now, look at this picture. What do you observe? Yes, the land is full of sand. It is dry, and such kind of area which is dry and covered with sand is called desert. In desert, the rainfall is also very less. Thar desert covers the entire part of state Rajasthan in India, is an example of desert. In desert, you will only find date palm or cactus plant. Camel is called the ship of the desert. Children, have you ever noticed different colors on our globe? Yes, most of the part of the globe is blue in color. But why? Yes, you are right. Our globe is blue in color. It means water is present on the surface of Earth. And just because of the presence of water, our Earth is also called a blue planet. Do you know, children? 75% of our Earth's surface is covered with water. Now, let us talk about the different water bodies present on the surface of Earth. Look at this picture. You will find that a small water body is surrounded by land. Such kind of water body is called a lake. A lake is formed by rainwater gets collected in low-lying areas of land. It is a second form of water body. It is larger than lake. It is called a river. A river originates in the snow-covered mountains. River is a source of fresh water. Look at this picture. It is a picture of holy river of India, Ganga. It originates from the Gangotri Glacier present in Uttarakhand. Now, children, let us know the sources of fresh water present on the surface of Earth. They are glacier, groundwater, springs, and a pond. Children, please note that a pond can be a source of fresh water or salty water or a brackish water. Now, let us talk about the third water body present on the surface of Earth. It is a very large water body. It is called a sea. Its water is salty and not fit for drinking at all. This is a picture of an ocean. An ocean is very vast. It is very large and continuous expanse of sea. Its water is also salty, so it is not fit for drinking. Do you know, children? There are four oceans in the world. They are Arctic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Pacific Ocean, and Atlantic Ocean. Let us talk about some of the important facts related to this chapter. The first fact is the tallest mountain range in the world is the Himalayan range. We celebrate the Earth Day on 22nd April every year. China has issued a postal stamp for the Earth Day. Neil Armstrong was the first man who stepped on the surface of moon. Now, let us test our knowledge. Let us do fill in the blanks. The first blank is, a mountain top is called. Yes, you are absolutely right. A mountain top is called a peak. Now children, try to fill rest of the blanks with the help of help box given here. Now, let us do true or false. The first true or false is, a lake is a very large water body. Tell me the answer. Yes, you all are right. It is false. Now, try to do true or false and check your answers. Thank you for watching this video.